Gemini, welcome to my channel. This is Chelsea. Thank you so much for liking and subscribing. I appreciate all of your love and support. Today we are going to find out what are your important love messages. And for this reading, there will be an extended on my Patreon account. The link is in the description box below for more details if you are interested. Okay, Gemini, let's get your reading started. Spirits and angels, please show me important accurate love messages for Gemini today. Extra star and reverse at the bottom of the deck. All right, Gemini, please bear in mind that roles can be reversed in this reading. Could either be you or your person you are thinking about or dealing with. So at the bottom of the deck is the star in reverse. So this indicates somebody going through some healing and recovery, okay, or finding it really hard to forgive somebody for what had happened. But the hangman is in reverse, so it looks like somebody may see things in a different perspective finally, or it could also indicate some sort of a sacrifice, okay. So we've got the emperor in reverse and we've got the world here. Somebody is closing out in an old chapter, I feel like, with somebody whom can be an Aries or any fixed signs. Somebody is closing out a chapter with somebody whom they may have abused their power over you or over the relationship. And also got these Six of Pentacles here. Somebody is angry that they were not being treated fairly. I do sense also with the Knight of Swords here, somebody could be demanding or talking about, you know, I've given you this much or that I've helped you and supported you. This is not fair, what you're doing to me. A bit of an energy of like, if I gave this to you, I want it back, okay? May not apply to all of you, but Two of Wands is in reverse, an indication of somebody making a choice to let go of somebody here with the Five of Pentacles, okay? So someone may feel left out in the cold. Somebody may be feeling that they were not being treated fairly, okay? So let's see more, Gemini. Eight of Cups is in reverse. This is an indication of somebody finding it really hard to move on, okay? Because they've invested a lot, especially emotionally, into this connection. Could also be financially for some of you, okay? Could be you or your person. But the Judgment is in reverse. It's almost like can't move on, but also don't want to experience the same thing from the past, okay? Perhaps someone feels like they made a poor judgment call in the past, but also not wanting to relive the experience or the experiences in the past. Some things may have been revealed. Could be their true colors or some secrets. It could have been anything. Or someone awakened to the idea that maybe this is not the best thing to carry on this relationship. Carry on with this relationship. But Ace of Cups is here. So Ace of Cups to me indicates it could mean new love beginning, but it could also indicate someone practicing self-love and self-care. But the problem is too, with the Ace of Cups, if you look at it, there's only one cup here. So I feel like one person may have invested way more into this person than the other, okay? With the Ace of Pentacles in reverse, indicates a new solid beginning that did not take off, or that somebody thought that this connection had a future or that it was solid, but then it just didn't happen that way, okay? Perhaps the feeling of romance is there, you know, emotions are there, love is there or was there, but stability is not there because Ace of Pentacles is in reverse. Eight of Wands is right here, and we've got the Wheel of Fortune. This indicates a shift for you guys, okay? Eight of Wands, shift towards better things and more positive things. But this could also mean somebody wanting to talk to you, finally coming out of the moon mode. The moon, if it's in the upright position, it means that someone, you know, both of you may have been very quiet, not talking to each other, or someone may not have been very expressive of how they truly feel about you or how you truly feel about them. And it looks like somebody may talk about, let's give this relationship a second chance with a Wheel of Fortune here. Could be you, could be them. But look, you've got another beginning here with the Ace of Wands. Yeah, I feel like Gemini, for some of you, when you let go of this person, okay, it looks like there could be a new beginning in love for you guys. Somebody whom is not as toxic as your past person. And you may make a choice. I feel like someone, maybe you're making a choice. Again, roles can be reversed, but someone is making a choice to let go of this connection because, again, they feel that it is too toxic, too negative. Could be unrequited as well. Okay, one person is giving more than the other. Someone is just choosing to let go. And also, Five of Wands in reverse, don't want to be a part of drama. Tired of the drama. But good thing is, it looks like you have a new beginning here in love. A passionate new beginning where I feel like it has room to grow. Okay, the Ace of Cups. For some of you, I don't know. This is a boy, this is a boy, this is a girl, okay? If you're pregnant or you get somebody pregnant, might be a twin, a boy and a girl. I know this is very specific, but it's just gonna apply to possibly one of you listening to this, okay? For some of you, maybe there's a new pregnancy, okay? A boy and a girl could, or it could be one after another, all right? But generally, it just means that there could be a new beginning for you guys. But this could also mean an offer, okay? An offer perhaps from someone whom hasn't moved on yet. Or you could be offering it to someone. Eight of Cups in reverse and the Judgment in reverse here. It does look like some of you, it could be past person wanting a second chance returning, or you thinking about returning to somebody from your past, okay? And also with the Ace, two aces here, this could also indicate a new love beginning that is very passionate. I feel like both of you are very attracted to each other. Okay, Gemini, we are going to bring this this reading towards the extended, okay? Extended reading, we are going to find out how does your person currently feel about you? What are their true intentions? What is the most likely outcome? And some advice with the oracle here, okay? Gemini, if you're interested, the link is in the description box below. You can just click on it. It's the first link, and it will take you to my Patreon account. And from there, you can read the details on which membership you like to pledge. If you do, if not, if you're interested, if not, it's fine. I hope to see you at the extended, if not, back here on my YouTube channel. All right, take care, Gemini. Bye.